A spiny-cheeked honeyeater. A spiny-cheeked honeyeater. One of a pair. Reddish beak and blue eyes by the looks. And it does have little spines on its cheek. And it makes that tocking sound. Its friend is making that tocking sound, tick-tock. Distinct reddish beak there. Bluish eyes. A spiny-cheeked honeyeater. Is that the male? I'm not sure. There's two of them, one slightly bigger than the other. They certainly don't hold still for very long. Always on the move.